ATMS students. Today is Friday, February 28th, 2014.
ISAT testing begins next Tuesday. Make sure you get a good night's sleep and eat breakfast in the morning. Good luck.
Next Tuesday and Thursday, athletics and club pictures will be taken for the yearbook after school in the cafeteria. On Tuesday, report to the cafeteria at dismissal if you are in the following clubs. Art, destination, imagination, for the health of it, engineering, gaming, and yearbook. On Thursday, report to the cafeteria at dismissal if you are in the following clubs. Student Council, National Juniors Honor Society, Boys Soccer, Track, Girls Basketball, Yu-Gi-Oh! Club, and Library Advisory Board.
Today is the final day of the attendance challenge. Next week, we will announce the winning team and the overall school attendance for the month. Did you reach your goal of 94%?
Have you lost something? Do you want to find it? If so, you should check the lost and found box in the gym. Ask your PE teacher if you can look in the box during class. Stop it.
Saturday, March 8th is Catching Fire Day at the Zion Bend Public Library. Bring snacks and watch the movie. The program will be running at noon and ends at 2:30. May the odds be ever in your favor.
Please join us for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.